Wow, look at this guy.
Nevertheless, I never thought the Dungeon Doom would want to have a title with the exception maybe the Giant winning the title and destroying Hulkamania. But here he is, the U.S. Heavyweight Champion, the one-man gang.
Well, I tell you what, he needs to turn around and take a look at this. You know, gang is big in stature and big in size. But I guarantee you, this Ninja Warrior here is huge. And they trading blows right off the get-go on Saturday night.
The big guy with a big chop. Again, chomping down, one-man gang. What about this?
I'll tell you what, you know, one-man gang got a date with the man himself, Hulkamania. Taking a look at this thing right here. Wow. What does that say on his tie?
I have no idea. I can't
read
Japanese.
Is that mobile all or what is that? what does that say?
I don't know what it says.
Man, it must say Giant Ninja or something.
Let's say, don't hit me with the 747 splash. Which, of course, is the primary move of the one-man gang, who's now back in the offense here.
Well, I tell you what, this just shows you how big the one-man gang is, and I'm going to tell you what, power personified. He did not win the U.S. title by a fluke, I guarantee you. He is powerful, he can move, and once he gets you ready for the 747 splash, it is over, my friend. But, man, he got somebody here. Hey, go get him up!
Whoa, he picked him out! How about that?
What is that?
Here comes the 747 splash down on the super giant ninja, and this one is over.
When you talk big victories, that's big victories.